It's just unbelievable. It's an insult. It's an insult to me and my family. It's an insult to every single person, organisation, government who has supported our call and fully seen the need for a public inquiry in this case.